Hey, how have you been?
Good. Oh, that's good. So, what brings you in today?
Oh, good. Okay, just a simple haircut.
All right, cool.
Okay, so how much would you like, taken off from your head today?
Just an inch.
Okay, cool. Awesome. I am an experienced hairdresser, but, I'm a human being, so. I have filmed this vlog a couple times, so hopefully it'll be better this time. Oh, it's okay. You're allowed to show up late. It happens. That's why your hair isn't combed. It's okay. I can comb your hair and then I'll cut it. It's already washed, right? Okay, cool. Yeah, so I'll just comb your hair and then cut it. How much would you like to get off today?
Just an inch.
Okay. Got it. Perfect. All right. Let's start. Yeah, your hair is a little all over the place, but it's okay. I've seen worse. It's okay. Perfect. It's just an inch today. You're really lucky. You have like long, thick hair. Sometimes I've noticed with men, like, they'll get a haircut and then, like, it'll take a really long time for the hair to grow back. And, like, I guess that's nice because, like, then you'll have to go to the hairdresser all the time. But at the same time, then your hair isn't as healthy and it's not growing back as fast. But you don't have that problem, so it's really nice. The good thing is it's only an inch being taken off, so this haircut is not going to take long at all. You are in a bit of a rush. Okay, what's going on tonight?
You do have a date.
Cool. And it's right after the haircut.
Okay.
So would you like me to style your hair as soon as I'm done cutting? Okay. Yeah. I can like put gel in your hair. Just so then it sticks for when you go out. Okay. I'll be careful not to put too much gel in.
I definitely get that. Where like even you put your You like run your fingers through your hair, and then like the gel is like sticking to your hand, and then your hair like looks crazy.
I get that. All right, I'll get the gel real quick. Perfect. Your hair did not take that long to cut at all. Like, it was easy. Your hair is healthy. It was washed. All I needed to do was comb and then trim it, and the gel won't take long either.
Wow, your hair looks awesome. You're like totally dolled up for this date.
It's your anniversary. Oh, cool. How long have you guys been together? Wow, that's a really long time. And you already shaved too, so I don't have to do that.
Same. Yeah, I always ask my boyfriend to shave like before an anniversary dinner. He looks handsome with a beard, but I like him when he doesn't have as much fuzz.
Yeah, he wishes he could just keep his beard, but he does it because he loves me.
You'd rather have a beard, too.
It's understandable. Well, it can grow back, even though you just shaved. Like, it'll grow back.
Yeah, compromise.
Yeah, well, thank you so much for joining me. Your hair did not take that long at all. You have great hair, and it looks great. It's styled and it's cut.
Yeah. Well, I know you were in a bit of a rush, so I'll let you go to your date, and then let me just take off everything for me and make sure there's no hair. Can you turn around real quick? Okay, cool. I just gotta make sure there's no hair on the back of you before you go out. That'd be very embarrassing.
Perfect. Okay, and then turn back around.
Perfect.
Yeah, your hair looks great.
Yeah, are you excited for the date?
That's good. So, I'll see you in a couple months when you need another haircut.
That sounds good.
Okay.
Well, thank you for coming in to see me, and I'll see you in a couple.